Amarillo Police Department says one man is dead after a head-on crash near I-40 in Eastern this morning. Police say 34-year-old Nicholas Beachthold was driving a pickup truck westbound in the east lanes of I-40. The pickup crashed head-on with a semi driving east. Police say Beachthold died at the scene. An autopsy has been ordered. The crash is under investigation.